Right, howdy folks, how are we doing? I've come to see my old mate Matthew and Basil King over at God Manchester. They're busy out in the last bit of week, so I thought come and have a look, see what they're up to. They've nearly got a full load on board the old girl and all. A beauty. They've had John Deere harvesters for a good while. There she is, big wave from the old girl. Hey! Out there, the 75. Soon she's off to go and grab a trailer. How's it yielding then?
We're doing about 3 tonne.
Oh, that's alright.
On this sharp land, that ain't too bad.
No. She fair whoops it out, doesn't she? Yeah. Get out of the auger, that does bloody get rid of it.
Around.
Yeah. What's that, 14 is it? Or?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's good crop to cover field, mate. It's nice and clean, isn't it, Bob?
Yeah.
Yeah. You don't miss it, but.
No. Not on camera.
Look at the concentration. This meal's done, they just got to literally bob up the road. Just up there is another little 4 acre field we're going to do. Donald's got to get the header in there. Need a bigger hole in the hedge, I reckon. No bother, Don, she slips straight in there. She knows what she's doing. She is smart. She is smart, she is. Well, I think we're going to get a bit of demonstration of the Hillmaster capabilities of this T670. Being a Hillmaster, it's the whole body of the combine tilts over when you're on a gradient, like obviously to keep the sieves level. Some combines have 3D sieves that do the sort of same job, but this levels the whole combine. And Matthew's got to try and poke that auger into that trailer. That's going to be mate's chicken feed for the next year. Like, he lives just there. Like, so it should be funny. There she goes. Look at that. Look at the lean on her now. That pipe is almost level. That old bottom tire squibbing a bit. It's impressive though, that's a fair old gradient that is. He's made his job a lot easier though. If you look at my old video, it's probably about 8 years ago. You'll see this farm's old combine. It was a John Deere CTS, very similar to this. But of course, CTS is a twin rotor machine, where this is a straw walker. Actually, the biggest straw walker they do. Load of chicken feed. Look at this lovely 5000. It's like it's just rolled off the production line. And he's got some lovely bits of kit, this old boy. Oh, well, they're off to the next field, and it's about 8 o'clock now, so we're going to go and get McDonald's on the way home and go and sit down. My back kills, but anyway, enjoyed that video. See me old mate Basil and Matthew. See you on the next one. Ta-ta!